Hey, Emmanuel family, we're here out in our church parking lot to talk to you about our Easter Outdoors event coming this Sunday. Easter, Jesus is alive. We have these awesome swag t-shirts that we've got featured for you. I wonder if there might be something involved with this on Sunday.
Maybe some sort of a connection.
Maybe.
You'll have to come to find out, I guess.
Jesus is alive. He's made us alive.
And that's right. And this is truly one service for everyone. Whether you're somebody who's been here in person with us, or maybe you're somebody for COVID reasons who hasn't been able to be here with us, but you've been on the live stream, or maybe physical reasons you're not able to be here. Even the community around us, we truly want everybody to be here for this awesome service.
Yeah, and we're going to have a great time. Come early at 10 o'clock. Don't just come at 10:30. Come at 10 o'clock because we're going to have a hospitality tent with coffee, like really good coffee. Now, James loves coffee. I do not, so I don't quite get this. But coffee that's shipped to us from a ministry, an alliance ministry in Lock Haven, that is going to be some good coffee. There's going to be hot chocolate, some donuts, some giveaways. So you're going to want to be here early and hang out with our church family for a little bit.
That's right. And there's actually going to be two options for you as you pull in. You can either come and just park very similar to what you're seeing right there behind us, kind of pulled in facing the church. And you can just stay in your car if that's how you feel safe and turn on the radio. And then you'll be able to listen to us through your radio and just have your windows just slightly open for some nice cool air. Or you can come and actually get out of your vehicle, bring a lawn chair, and we have plenty of space over here in the parking lot for you to be able to sit and social distance and be able to have a good time in community as we get together. It's going to be an awesome opportunity for you to be able to come and enjoy the fresh air.
Yeah, and as you kind of see here, we've got a designated seating area, but then there's going to be, you know, traffic here, and it's going to be a little different than our typical Sunday morning, the way people are going to be coming in. You're not going to come through the section by the church. So we just ask you to listen to the parking attendants who are just going to try to help us be safe and get us in the right places we need to go. Also, as you're coming into the parking lot, just be heads up kind of, you know, for people who may be walking through, be mindful, drive slowly. And also, we wanted to say too, being outdoors, this is an opportunity that we don't have to have a mask. We're gonna make it optional for you. If you'd rather have a mask, that's fine, but we'll be social distanced, but we'll be outside so we can have the masks off. And we also wanna say that if you're planning to sit in the open area of the parking lot, we do encourage a lot of the cars to park over on Mumaw Avenue and then just bring your chairs over.
Yeah, so Emmanuel, we're really excited about this service. We encourage you to come on out, invite your friends, invite your neighbors, your family members. We want to see this parking lot absolutely overloaded and filled as we all come gather to worship that Jesus is alive.
Absolutely. Hey, we'll see you on Sunday.